In this lecture, I am going to give you a brief about web colors, and I will show you how to choose a pleasing color scheme. By Wikipedia definition, web colors are colors used to display web elements on a web page, and methods for describing and specifying colors. It is very important to choose a good color combination for a web design. If you choose a good color combination, then user would not be distracted, and they are more likely to stay on your web page. Computer screen display colors by combining red, green and blue. In web, color can be specified in RGB and hexadecimal format. With HTML, RGB color values can be specified using this formula. RGB, red, green, blue. Each parameter red, green and blue define the intensity of the color between 0 and 255. RGB values can also be specified using hexadecimal color values. Choosing the right color is a very difficult task, but if you follow some guidelines, you can get the right color scheme. While choosing the color, a designer should keep in mind the style of business. The look and feel of website should be in sync with color scheme. When it comes to the number of colors used in a web design, the saying "less is more" is a good rule to follow. Too many colors on a website look unprofessional. When choosing web design colors and pairing them together, think about how the readability will appear to all visitors. Certain colors look very different on the web than on a computer. That is because the various browsers register colors a bit differently. And color may vary between PC and Mac and on different mobile devices. Depending on the screen resolution, to avoid any issue, use web smart colors. These are colors that will display consistently across all monitors and operating system. I think the best way to find a good color scheme for your web project is playing and practicing the colors. There are some online tools available which really help to find the appropriate color scheme for your project. Let me show you some of them. Okay. The Adobe Color Tool is the best online tool for choosing a good color palette. You can play with this color wheel and it will generate appropriate color scheme for you. There are different color rules. You can choose any of them, but the best way to choose from already existing color palette. You can explore the already existing color palette here. You can see number of pre-existing color palettes. You can get detail of each color palette. You can read comments of other designer and developer and can get better idea about color palettes. It is a very great tool. You must give it a try while choosing the color scheme for your project. You can edit the color also. Here you can find the hexadecimal and RGB value of each color. For example, if you are looking for a corporate color scheme, it will give you some best color palettes for corporate business. You can see it here. For example, this one. You can also save it to your library. You can play around with this wheel, or you can get these hexadecimal values for each color. This is a very good tool. Play around with it while choosing your color scheme. There are some other online resources like this one. Check my colors. In this, you have to enter the URL and it will give you the colors for this URL and also this one, Lighten. It has also a wheel, color wheel, color lovers, and call RD. I have added all of these resource links to the resource file. Please go ahead and check them. That's it for this lecture. See you next lecture. Thanks.